We forget people scratch the 200. People don't put effort into 200. I don't see Elaine Thompson-Raw and Shelly and Fraser Price showing any signs that they're going to be all in on the two. Gabby Thomas is showing she's all in. And I think outside of really right now, I mean, obviously you have the Gabby-Abby battle. Outside of Mboma and Thompson-Raw, right. There's not really anyone who's running the way she is. I think Gabby Thomas should be the number one ranked 200-meter runner in the world.